The first part of the question, no, I don't really feel pressure. It is what it is. We're playing on clay and I'm very happy to be playing on clay. I play a lot of my tournaments in Europe during the year on the clay, so I'm comfortable on this surface and, you know, I'm happy it's on this surface. It gives me probably a greater chance to be part of a team and hopefully playing. So, you know, but we'll just have to wait and see.
Everybody get fucked.